to look. Oh, man. Oh, hell. Way too much. Oh, bandage and booze.
There. Survivors. Oh, hi. I'm alive too. Oh, fuck. You're seeing things.
Not a good sign. Oh, my days. Crisped himself rather than turn. Time to tool up if I'm to get through that.
Something in the plane. Stay back.
Not a zombie! We all okay?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Jacob.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes!
Bruv, you got some blood coming out your ears.
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears!
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Try not to look tasty.
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Nice.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Aye, aye. What's this?
Careful.
Hello? She's hanging in there, but weak.
This off me.
Come on, there's no me in team.
Michael, help.
On me. Lift!
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Okay, got you pegged. Emma?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Oh. Bit of a good volunteer, right?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Mine's the G&T. Keep it chill.
I'll call the army. Send help.
Go.
Hey, are you Emma Twant?
Typical, Lele.
Another survivor looks dazed or in shock.
You're boring me!
Well, that sets the bloody tone. Got a tool up. Something at it. I could throw something to knock it down. That precarious blob of burning rubber gives me an idea. Just need to knock it down. I should start a scorecard. Wait. Hey, are you guys okay? Come on, Jay. Good bedside manner. Hey. Cat!
fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Steady. We ain't lost yet. Hey, darling. Can you drink? Come on, it's water. Just take a sip. For me, yeah? Come on, Jay. Stay level. Gotta keep it going. But which way? 66 Alpine Drive. Ever onward. Something tells me this is definitely Bel Air. Alpine Drive. I can cut through this place, nab some bits and bobs, and roll out the other side to Emma's place. Ah. Breaker missing. Have a nose around in here. Hold your hoses. Is that a breaker I see? Just a ticket. Job's a good one. Roll with the punches, as my granddad used to say. It's Bel Air. Of course it's locked. Huh? Yo, anybody out?
Oh, bad juju. Magnet.
Yoo-hoo! I'm not a zombie. Anybody in there?
Oh, lock from the other side.
Experiment concludes that mag locks are foolery. Well, that's one less neighbor at book club this month. The house key card.